Jy is heeltemal reg, Katlego. Goh, ek het besluit ek gaan vandag net hier rustig sit op ons beddens van Sheet Street terwyl jy hard oefen saam met Herman Schroeder. This morning we're joined by Elizabeth Hansen, marketing manager for Sheet Street, and we also got stylist Esther, who's been busy behind the scenes throughout the show, and we're going to get to see some of Sheet Street's latest summer range. Good morning, welcome to Espresso.
Good morning, Liesel. Thank you for having me.
We've been having loads of fun with your sheets, with the display. It looks absolutely incredible. You started with a green and white, and if you missed out a bit earlier, we did take some photos, so we will post it on our Facebook wall. A beautiful, clean, green and white setting, and now we're on a blue, and it just reminds me of really a nautical theme.
It's fantastic. This blue one is really awesome. We've also got it in green, charcoal, and a natural color palette, but for me, the nautical is stunning for summer. We've got fabulous nautical accessories and decor items that you can really bring that nautical look together. And I just think this is a great one for a spare bedroom, a holiday home, and even a men's sort of bachelor flat. You can do it up really nicely.
Now, when people walk into store, I mean, it's daunting to try and redecorate your room. You don't know where to start, what colors to go with. What happens when someone walks in store and they're overwhelmed and panicky?
Yeah, well, I think Sheet Street's a fantastic store from that point of view because we really brought in color palettes and themes across all the bedrooms. And we make it really easy to get the look and decor. So we've got this sort of different blue color palettes. You can buy scatter cushions, throws, lamps and shades, and all sorts of decorative items to pull it together. And it's really easy just to get in store and with the store help of the store associates, our fabulous store associates out there to give you great customer service and bring it all together and help you with the look.
Now, what colors in this festive season? What should people be adding to their homes in terms of changing their room? If they just want to add one item to glam up a room?
I think bright. Everyone's going bright. I mean, if you look at the apparel market out there, we've got bright fashion. Color blocking is in. You'll see one of our designs we're bringing in later. Just, you know, even if you're a little bit nervous like I am, where you stick with like a basic white.
That's me. I'm also a basic white.
Basic white. And then just bring in some colors, colorful scatters, colorful lampshades and throws. You'll really like bring it to life and think, sure, I can actually be a bright person.
Yeah.
You know, you don't have to commit to it forever, but for summer, I think get out there, just do it.
But that's a nice thing. You can just pick a plain color and mix and match. And,
exactly.
And you guys have got a whole wide range of everything on offer, so people can just come in, grab just one item and jazz up a room.
Yeah, for sure, definitely.
A little bit later we're going to be doing two more bed ranges. What are you guys going to be doing for us?
We've got, as I said, the color blocking one, and then I have got a basic white, and we're going to dress it up in two different accessory looks so you can see how you get a red and a purple kind of theme coming through with the same duvet cover.
Well, Elizabeth, I'm going to make it a bit hard for you today. I'm going to open our Facebook page, so if any viewers have any questions relating to the bedroom, if you want to ask any advice, for example, if you've got purple, orange, green and pink in your bedroom and you want to know from Elizabeth, does that work? Why don't you send the questions through on our Facebook page, Espresso Morning Show, SABC3, anything bedroom related, and we'll get Elizabeth to answer it for us a bit later.
Definitely.
We'll have some fun.
I'd be glad to.
And even post some photos of your room and we'll put that up as well. I know it might be a bit personal, but we can
see
where you can jazz it up or just say, you know, add a blue cushion there.
Exactly.
Have some fun.
Perfect. We'll love to help.
So send it through on our Facebook page, Espresso Morning Show, SABC3. We'll be chatting to you, Elizabeth, a bit later on. We'll be playing on our bed, remaking our bed, looking at different summer styles in just a little while. But in the meantime, what does it take to be a trail biker? What does it take in terms of endurance? What does it take in terms of training and nutrition? Well, our friends from USN have the answer.
Stay with Espresso and SABC3.